Saya berterima kasih kepada mak saya.
I think it would be my sister, Althea Loy.
I would say my mother.
I would be thankful to my mother.
It would be my sister.
Hubungan saya dengan ibu saya, kami sangat rapat. Ada satu ketika saya menunaikan umrah bersama mak saya dan saya berada dalam keadaan yang sangat sakit. So saya tidur atas pangkuan dia. Masa tu saya sakit sangat kan. Saya dapat rasalah itu mak saya sebab masa tu saya umur 25 tahun kan, penuh dengan ego kan. Jadi masa tu saya let it out. Saya buang tu semua, lepas tu saya just ingat mak saya je.
She's beautiful in the sense that she has a big heart. She's very caring. I couldn't think of one thing that I could change about her.
She's not the type who like to teach her, like say, you have to do this and you have to do that. No, she just wants us to be ourselves.
I would say she's a very, very strong driving force in my life. She's always been my pillar of strength.
You know, sometimes life can throw you curveballs and everything, but whether you throw a tantrum or you give up and everything, those curveballs will come. So I've learned from her resilience.
Dia sentiasa gigih untuk memastikan yang dia ada kehidupan yang selesa untuk anak-anak dia, untuk dia, untuk adik-adik dia.
I think when I'm down, she's there to comfort me. I was really, really touched when she, without my knowing, she stood up for me. Yeah, being always the light that is in my life. And always making sure that no one would ever hurt my little sister. Sweetest darling sister, and you're just so precious to me. And I'm just, yeah, very thankful, and I loved you. And I just wish you could be here with me. I heard everything you said. Love you too. Got the best gift to me. Like a precious jewel.
Yes, and I'll help that person.
What?
Hey?
What are you doing here?
You love me.
Oh my god.
I watched everything. You love me, don't you?
Aww. Friends.
Oh my gosh.
Sekarang.
Are you kidding?
Yes, of course.
How's that?